is talking about Fallon, her usual. She's blaming the whole argument on the fact that Fallon doesn't have money. And the second Fallon walks outside, Megan stops talking. You better believe that I'm going to tell Fallon, and I don't want her to think that I had any part in this ridiculously stupid conversation. I thought you were right, because when we were home, she was like, my problem is with you because I know you're going to have money. Like, you know what I'm talking about, because you've had this conversation before. I was like, that was only money, but that's me. And that's even more, but I don't have.